Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Bawan.
Nice to meet you, Bawan. My name is Dan. How old are you?
I am 6 years old.
Wow. And how are you today?
I'm very happy today.
Good. So, can you find the differences in these pictures?
In this picture, this boy has an earring. But in this picture, he has a stomach.
Yeah. Anything else?
In this picture, the doctor is standing. That picture, the doctor is sitting.
Very good.
This picture, there are two pictures. This picture, it has three.
Yeah, well done. What else? Can you see anything else?
On the bookshelf, I can see a lamp, but this bookshelf doesn't.
Yeah. Anything else you can see?
No.
What about on the table?
There's a computer in picture A, but no computer, just a telephone.
Yeah, very good. Well done. You said about the pictures, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you saw the pictures. We've got the bookshelf, she got the earring, the stomach ache, and so, this one is a picture story. In picture one, we can see brother and sister have got to the beach with mum and dad.
They bought a toy dolphin.
Yeah, they bought a toy dolphin. So can you tell me what happens in picture two?
Then they say goodbye to their parents.
Yeah.
And they go to the beach to swim.
Okay, what about picture three?
The kids are swimming with the toy dolphin in the beach.
Yeah, and what about picture four?
When they are playing, they see a dolphin playing with their toy dolphin.
Yeah, how do you think they feel?
They feel surprised.
Yeah, I would be very surprised. Okay. Very good. So, we're looking for the odd one out, yeah? The top row, which one is the odd one out?
The top row, the bug, is the odd one out, because we can't eat bugs.
Yeah, what are these?
And these are fruit.
Good, well done. What about this row?
This row, the parrot, the duck, and the bat can fly, but the cat.
Very good. What about picture three, or row three, sorry?
These pictures have water, but this picture doesn't.
Yeah, very good. And row number four?
Row number four, the kite is the odd one out, because it's not a clue.
Good. Okay, well done. Really good job. So, can you tell me, what do you do to help your parents at home?
I help my parents take care of my little brother.
Yeah.
Cleaning the house outside all the toys.
Wow. How old is your little brother?
He's five.
Wow, okay. Tell me about winter. What is winter like?
Winter is very cold.
Yeah. Anything else you can think of?
We can build snowmen there.
Yeah. Do you ever get snow in Vietnam?
No.
No? Okay. And one more. What do you need to live a healthy life?
We need to eat many fruits and vegetables.
Yeah, very good. And do you eat your fruits and vegetables?
Sometimes.
Yeah, what's your favorite fruit?
My favorite fruit is strawberry.
Oh wow, I like strawberries too. Okay, well done. You did really, really good. You've got 9 out of 10.